In this lesson, we shall learn about digestive system of leech. Digestive system of leech includes the long alimentary canal and the digestive glands. Alimentary canal of leech is a straight tube running from the mouth to the anus. So you can see in the picture, mouth is at one side, anus is at the other side. And mouth is a triradiate aperture situated in the middle of the anterior sucker. Where do you find anterior sucker? 1 to 5th segment of the leech body. And mouth leads to a buccal cavity. What is buccal cavity? Look at your mouth. Maybe our mouth is biradiate, two lines. Leech mouth is triradiate. And inside the mouth you find a cavity where you find the jaws and the teeth and tongue. Similarly, in leech, the buccal cavity, there are three jaws with a rim of teeth, small teeth. So the cavity where you find the jaws and the teeth is called buccal cavity. So mouth leads to the buccal cavity, and the wall of the buccal cavity bears three jaws with a single row of minute teeth. Even that you can find in the picture enlarged here. The jaws are provided with papillae which bear the openings of salivary gland. So the jaws has the salivary glands, the opening of the salivary gland. Salivary glands secrete saliva, and saliva contains hirudin. Hirudin prevents the coagulation of blood. In this point, we have to see something. Actually, leech is an ectoparasite. What is ectoparasite? It feeds on other living organism. Other organism in sense, human, cattle, frogs and fishes. What is the food from those living organism? It is their blood. So it sucks blood. The blood sucking animals are called sanguivores. So you have here two questions. What is ectoparasite? What is sanguivores? Blood sucking animals are called sanguivores. Example, leech. Okay, we shall come here to come to this point. When leech sucks the blood from human, the blood has to flow continuously without coagulation of blood. Is it not? So this is prevented. Coagulation of blood is prevented by hirudin. Yes. So the buccal cavity, and there you find three jaws and with three lines of small teeth, and it produces the salivary gland. Salivary gland produces saliva which prevents the coagulation of blood. So that's about the buccal cavity. Now following buccal cavity is the pharynx, muscular pharynx. Pharynx leads into crop through a short and narrow esophagus. And the crop is the largest portion. So it has 10 chambers. In the diagram you can see there are 10 chambers there right from the pharynx. 10 chambers. So the largest portion of the alimentary canal of leech is the crop. So 10 chambered region. The chambers communicate with one another through circular aperture. So between the two crop you find a small opening. That opening is called, opening is supported by a contraction relaxation supporting muscle called sphincter muscle. The next is the crop diverticula. That's from each crop chamber arises a pair of tube called diverticula or cica. So a pair of cica arising from each chamber is called cica or diverticula. Now crop and the diverticula together stores large amount of blood, and which gets digested very slowly. So its accumulation of blood will be in the crop chamber, also in diverticula, and later on it will be digested very slowly. The last chamber of the crop opens into stomach, and the stomach leads into intestine, and intestine leads to rectum, and the rectum opens to the exterior by anus. So this is the alimentary canal of leech. So the picture you can see the posterior side, you find the the anterior side you can see the mouth, the posterior side you see the anus. So mouth to anus, so mouth, pharynx, esophagus, crop chambers, crop diverticula, stomach, intestine, rectum, anus are the different parts of the alimentary canal. Is it clear? Let's do a classwork here now. You have a diagram here. You have to identify the different organs of the alimentary canal in leech. Yes? Check your answers now. First one is mouth, second one pharynx, third one esophagus, fourth crop chambers, fifth crop diverticula, sixth one stomach, seventh intestine, eighth rectum, ninth anus. I hope it's correct for all of you. Okay, very good. The next is food feeding in leech. Leech has 2 to 10 tiny eyes to look at its food. What is its food? It is the blood of other living organism, for example human. Leech sucks blood 5 times more than its body weight. See, look at the quantity of blood sucked by a single leech. So first step, it attaches itself to the victim. Next step, it makes Y-shaped incision. It makes a Y-shaped scar on the skin of the victim. And slowly it starts sucking the blood, sucks the blood by pharynx. When the blood is sucked, automatically hirudin is poured in that particular place. Hirudin injects an anesthetic substance so that the host never feels the bite. So even after a large quantity of blood is sucked, the victim does not feel the bite of the leech because of the anesthetic substance injected by the leech. Where is the anesthetic substance? It's present in hirudin. What is hirudin? It's a salivary secretion. Correct? Ingested blood is stored in crop and diverticulum. We learned already, crop is the largest area. 10 crop chambers are there. From each crop chamber, a small tube arises called diverticulum. So crop and diverticulum stores the blood. And after the diverticulum, blood passes on to the stomach. So stomach is the place where digestion takes place. It's with the help of enzyme called proteolytic enzyme. So after digestion, the digested blood is absorbed by intestine. Undigested blood is passed on to rectum. And finally, it is ejected through anus. So this is what food feeding in leech. Here is an assignment for you. 6 questions are there. Find the answer for those questions. Learn the answers. Write down your science notebook and get it signed from your parents. When you are asked to bring your science notebook to school, you can bring it to school for submission.